guys, it's Little Kelly here with my sister Little Kelly, and we're back on the Hypixel server, you guys. And today, since I've been doing a little bit of the pixel painters lately, I thought I'd invite Little Kelly along to see how good she is at painting.
Yeah, I'm so excited, but I've never played this game before, guys, so don't worry if I'm bad.
I'm sure you'll be great, Little Kelly. Everyone has to start somewhere. So let's just jump straight into a game. So we gotta go do it at the same time because we can't really party up for this one. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, go. Are you here?
Oh yeah, just here, downloading resource pack. Okay, where are you?
I'm here too, downloading, so I can't really move right now, but that's fine.
I'm excited.
Yeah, so it's a lot of fun. So basically, you left click to select and you right click to paint. And look, all these signs here will say that to let you know.
Oh,
so there's
cool.
Lots of tools. It's pretty much like paint. Oh, Cyclops.
Okay, Cyclops.
That's pretty a tough team.
Okay, I'm gonna do a pencil, I think, first. Okay, hold on. Oh, it's kind of hard to know.
Yeah, and there's an undo button on the top right of the canvas.
Okay.
So I'm making a couple of mistakes here, gosh.
Oh, Cyclops. I'm taking Tornado. I'm not going to go for Tornado anyway.
No, Cyclops, isn't that like a person who has one eye?
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay, reset.
I think so anyway, like a monster, a Cyclops.
Okay, all right, okay, starting again then.
There we go, and now we're gonna do the eyeball. Let me see, I'll use a pencil.
Ooh, okay, let's see, go round and down, make it big, mess up.
What color should I do his eye?
Green, baby.
Green, okay. Let's give you a green eyeball.
Okay, that looks kind of bad, but you look.
Okay, over here to get the white. Oh, nope, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, let's fill you all in white now. So, yeah, it's a little bit, so whatever colors you've used will come up on the right-hand side of the canvas. All the tools are at the top, and then the colors are at the bottom. So it's a lot of fun. You can kind of be creative, do whatever you think. Sometimes the themes are pretty, like, hard to do. Like,
okay.
Cyclops is pretty hard, but sometimes you get a really, really easy one.
Okay, so I don't know if this is going to be very good.
That's okay. It's your first time, so you get to make mistakes. Mine is not turning out very well either, so.
No.
I don't really like the Cyclops theme.
No, it's quite hard, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm just gonna give him a nose, and...
Okay, just one big disgusting eyeball.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna give him a mouth that's like open.
Oh, 2 minutes!
I know, the time goes so quickly in this game. It's actually crazy. It's like a Bill Battle.
Oh,
you don't even
okay.
see the time going. It's crazy. So let's just give him a tongue and his mouth. There, and... Oh. So how are you doing? Do you think you're going to get it done in time?
I think I'll get it done in time, but I don't think it's going to look very well, Little Kelly, if I have to be honest with you.
I'm sure you'll do great, Little Kelly. Don't be worrying. Okay, so let's do a little bit of black around it.
Okay, just going to be in here, and here, and here. He's going to be an evil eye, Cyclops.
Ooh, very good. Okay, let's go all the way around there.
Okay, just walk this way. I'm very bad at this.
Okay, should I give him ears? I should probably give him ears.
Give him ears, yeah.
Okay.
It's like an eye in the middle of the head.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Okay. Just going to come down this way. Okay, and then I just want a white.
One minute remaining.
Oh, no. Okay, I just want white in the middle. It's like an infected eye.
Oh, gross. Okay, I think mine is kind of done.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Okay.
Well, we've got 40 seconds, so I might have him saying something. Let me see this. Okay.
Oh no, I don't want pink. I want... white. White. In the middle. Yes, okay. This looks nothing like a Cyclops. It's okay though.
Okay.
Hopefully the next round will be better.
Yeah, hopefully we get an easier team because this was pretty hard for the first time when you're using this. So I'm sure you'll do awesome. But the voting is pretty fun. You get to see how everyone kind of picks up the team because you could be thinking one thing and then someone can think something really, really different.
Very clever. Okay, I just want to...
There we go.
Oh, okay. Finished. I'm excited.
So now we Yes, we got to keep an eye out for each other's drawing. So if you see, here is a shout out.
Oh, ooh.
Whose is your favorite? I think my bottom, this one, bottom right, I think.
Okay, I'm going to go for this one, the top one.
That's cool. It's scary.
It is scary. Okay, let me see, let me see. 2 seconds left.
Oh, look, Cardi, you're down there.
Yeah, I'm very bad. Oh. Oh, I like this one.
Oh, no, the green one's awesome.
Yeah, that is awesome.
Mine Ooh. Is the one over to the right, top right.
That's very good.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, you're so good at this. I'm so bad.
No, not at all.
Okay, who's next?
Ooh, okay. So we have to vote between these two now. I think I like the green one more.
I do like the green one more.
Okay, yeah, you can't fly too close to the paintings because it kind of shoots you back.
Okay. Are we going again?
No, I think they're going to announce the winner. Oh, it's a random winner because it's a draw, so we don't know who's going to be. It's either going to be... We have to vote between these two. So it was the semi-finals.
Oh, okay. I like this little fella here.
Yeah, the blue one.
He's cute.
He's so cute. So it looks like it might be a random and this blue one. So we'll have to see who wins. So neither of us plays. Okay, who do you think should win out with them two?
This one, the green fellow.
Okay. Yeah.
By Rort a Her.
Yeah, a little bit of a weird name.
Yeah, by Rort a Her.
he won. Oh, Pyrotamer. Well, that makes sense. But that was so much fun, little Cardi. And that was only the first round. So we're only warming up. So now it's for the serious business. We got to jump into another game and see how well we get on.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's go, little Cardi. We have to click at the same time.
Okay, let's go. We have to get in. I'm in.
Great. I'm just getting the resource pack to make everything look super cool.
I hope we get an easy one this time.
I know, yeah. Cyclops was kind of tough and neither of us placed anywhere. We didn't even make it to the semi-finals. So we got to step our game up.
And
we
have okay.
Yeah, we got to get mean serious business. We got a place here. We've got a reputation on the line. Ooh, campfire.
Oh, okay, campfire. Let me have a little think for a minute. Okay, what do I want to do?
Okay, I'm going to do some green grass and just fill up the whole canvas with the fill bucket tool.
Okay.
And then I'm going to get some darker green and make long grass around. So what do you think you're going to do, little Cardi?
Well, I'm not too sure. I'm just going to have a little go here and we'll have a look.
Okay, actually, I might do the fire and do tents on either side.
Ooh, why? Okay, I need to pick a color. Okay. Oh, no, actually, I think... Oh, there's too many choices.
I know. You literally could do anything. Okay, so I'm just going to do like the sticks underneath it to make it look like there's wood burning. Fill them all in there. Okay. And then the fire is what? It's usually like red, orange, and yellow probably.
Red, orange, and yellow.
To make it look like it's a real fire. Okay, so let's go that way. Red. Wow, it's a big fire.
I've already picked a color. Oh my gosh, this is that. I picked you. Okay. I picked a color. Okay.
Okay, you got a color?
Have color, yeah. Okay.
And then yellow in the middle.
Oh my gosh, what is going on here?
What's wrong, little Cardi?
No. Every time I pick a color, it's changing back to the original color.
Are you making sure that you left click on the right color?
Yes. Oh, it's working now. Great.
Okay.
Let me see. What do I want to do? Okay, I need other colors. Okay, let me see this one.
Okay, let's do a little tent here.
Okay.
And maybe like a stick to hold it up.
I'm going to go this way. And then this way.
Okie doke. So how big is your campfire going to be?
It's not very big yet.
Ooh, yet. I like the yet though. That means you're planning something.
I'm planning something, but we have to wait and see.
Ooh, okay. So let's do one tent there. Let's make it a light blue tent. I think will look nice. So there, and then fill that in there. So that's a tent. And let's see, let's put in some grass. We've got a minute and a half. I might be able to fit in another tent.
Grass, fair play. That's very good.
Thank you. But don't be worrying, little Cardi. Like I said, it is only your first time playing this game, so it can be confusing.
I just wasn't left-clicking, right-clicking, right. But now I got it.
Oh, yeah. It took me a while to kind of catch on to that as well, so don't worry.
Here. Okay, and then I want this color.
See you there.
There. Like to do some grass. Oh no! Yellow, 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 yellow. Okay, 1, 2.
Oh no!
Oh no! What's wrong?
I changed the whole background to pink instead of green.
Oh no!
Okay, okay. I fixed it. It's okay.
Okay, I want this color.
Oh, we've only got a minute left.
Oh no, no, no! This scares me a little bit.
Yeah, when you start running out of time, it's really scary. Oh my gosh!
I keep doing it with the color.
Okay, so left click to select and right click to draw. There and so there.
Grass.
Okay. Ooh, I don't know if I'm gonna have time to put in more grass. Let's
see. Loads of grass. Okay, loads of grass here. Oh my gosh, only 32 seconds. Okay.
Grass. There's loads of little lines. Grass.
Okay, my I'm so bad at this.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm sure you're great.
Okay, coming up here.
Okay, let's just do little speckles of fire coming off it. Like here and here. Now, okay, I don't know. I don't really like it, but I think it'll do okay. Okay, so okay, voting time.
Let's see. Okay.
Okay, there they are. Ooh, okay, so I like the bottom left.
Yeah, there's mine up there. It's not very good. Try to
Oh, there's
fire.
Yours.
Yeah, not very good.
You had a sky and a sun this time, though. That's good. Yeah, so you got the background done, which is awesome.
Okay,
let's see. The next round.
Oh,
look at the bottom one, though. They did proper logs. I think I'm going to do the bottom one.
Yeah, this one's cool.
Yeah, pretty awesome. Okay, mine hasn't come up yet, so we'll have to wait and see.
Oh, let's see. I'm excited to see yours.
Okay. Oh, it's picking a random winner for that round, so we won't know who did it.
Oh!
Okay, so next round. Oh, there I am, bottom one.
Oh, little Kelly, that's great!
Oh, thank you.
Very good.
Are you gonna vote for me?
I did.
Aw, thank you.
That one's very good.
Got some tents and a campfire going on, a bit of grass and sparks off it.
Good. Okay. Oh, well!
Semi-finals, so...
Okay, you won.
Okay, well, we have to see. So people are gonna vote. I can't vote for myself, so I have
to
vote
you're winning!
For another person. Ah, that's exciting! I could make it to the finals!
You could! That's so exciting!
Okay, so between these two.
Has to be that one.
It's so good. I mean, look at those logs. They look realistic.
Oh, I think the dog's gonna do it, though. Oh, wait.
Is it a pig or a dog?
Oh, I don't know!
It could be a pig.
Pig.
Okay, I'm in the final.
Yes, let's vote for you.
Okay, I voted for the other guy. Let's see what happens.
You're gonna win, yay!
Oh! No way, this is so exciting.
You won, little Kelly.
Yes, I did it.
Woo-hoo! Good job.
Woohoo, that was so much fun. I can't believe I won.
Good job.
Okay, well, let's do another one and see if we can get you to place even in the top three. That would be awesome.
I just need some more practice.
Yeah, well, we'll play a couple more games. There's no need to be worrying about that. So let's go over and just jump straight into another game.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
Go.
Here we go.
Woohoo. So I wonder what the theme will be. So far, we've had Cyclops and Campfire. So totally random things. So I wonder what we'll get this time. I wonder, what would you kind of like it to be?
I'd like if it was like circus related or something to do with balloons or anything like that.
You like balloons?
Mm-hmm.
Ah, awesome. Okay, well, I would like it to be maybe like a car. I won on a car before.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I made a road and a sky and grass and I made a car and I kind of shaded it. It was so awesome. Yeah, and I've had lots of fun playing this. So, like I said, don't be worrying if you're not too good because it does take practice. I was so bad in the beginning.
Oh, that's okay. I'll keep going.
Yeah. And I love this lobby. It's so pretty with all the colors and that like resource pack on. It makes it look so awesome.
It is awesome. Here we go.
Dragon.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, no. It kicked us out. Okay, we have to go jump into another one.
Oh, here. I'll come out.
Okay, yeah.
So, yes, I want to come to the lobby, please.
Okay.
Okay, I'm out.
What lobby are you in?
I am in lobby. Hold on. I'm in lobby. I'll go to lobby 6 and meet you there.
Okay, lobby 6. Perfect.
Okay, I'm in lobby 6.
Okay.
There you go. Hello. Behind
I
you.
Feel like my resource pack is messed up, but let's see if it will let me into another game anyway.
Okay, let's give it a go.
Yeah. Okay. I think there was... Yeah. There we go. It's downloading again. That was so weird that I got kicked out.
Oh, Well, look, these things happens with the servers.
It was going to be dragon, though. That would have been awesome.
I had an idea. I was going to do, like, a castle and a dragon. Well, try to do castle.
Yeah, oh my gosh, that would be... Well, it wouldn't be too hard. You could just do, like, a grey background and then kind of just put the... Oh, a cat!
Oh, a cat! Okay.
Oh, fun!
Okay, super fun. Okay.
I'm going to do a ginger cat.
Oh, do a ginger cat. Okay, cat, 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 cat. All right, let me see, let me see. Okay, go up like this.
What color is your cat gonna be?
I'm not too sure yet.
Okay, so I've got the head drawn.
You're super quick.
Yeah, you just kind of got to jump in, pick a color and go for it. Okay, let's see, like that. And then we'll make the tail come in like that, a big fluffy tail. Okay, so my cat is gonna be ginger and it's gonna have some stripes.
Kind of
like a cat. Yeah, like kind of like a tiger, but not really.
Cute.
Yeah, and a little triangle nose.
Okay, let me see, let me see. And come down here and here and go all the way down. Okay, let me see. Okay, I wanna do a big face.
Okay, so that's the nose done. We need to give her some eyes. Okay, let's give her big cartoon eyes.
Give her big cartoon eyes. That'll be cute.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I hope it doesn't end up looking like a dog, though.
Okay, or a pig.
Or a pig. Or a pig. Okay, so let's fill them in white. And then what color eyes should I give her?
Blue.
Blue eyes. Very nice choice.
Okay, let me see.
Okay, light blue.
Okay.
How you getting on, little Cardi? What you up to?
I'm just filling in the colors.
Oh, very nice. Okay.
I'm going to leave it as a prize.
Oh, okay. Are we getting a little bit competitive here?
Oh, a little bit, but I'm not very good. So it's okay. Okay. Kind of looks like a submarine.
Okay, so now a submarine?
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
I don't know.
Okay, let's do some shading here. Oh, wait, that's the same color as I was using. So let's go like here.
Okay, gonna go give her a long tail. 2 minutes.
That's not too bad. Okay, so let's go give her a nice outline. I should give her some like part of the inside of her ear.
Ooh.
Okay, all along her body. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna have time to do stripes.
No stripes.
I don't think so. But we'll have to check it out. Okay, so we need to fill in the rest of that. So the fill tool at the top and right click. Oh no!
Oh no, what's wrong?
Oh, it filled up the whole thing because I didn't draw the line all the way to the end.
Oh no.
It's okay, we'll fix it, we'll fix it.
Okay, let me see, let me see.
There.
Okay, I wanna go give some. I'm gonna go for this one and this one. Okay, let me see, let me see.
Okay, she's got... I need to give her a mouth, I guess.
Oh, too big, too big. Far too big.
How are you getting on, little Cardi? Do you think you're going to do it?
Oh, I don't know. Okay, just have to wait and see. Okay, let me see.
1 minute.
How are you getting on?
I'm just giving her a little mouth because I totally forgot to do that. And maybe I'll give her some stripes now because I have a little bit of time.
Okay, I'm coming up now. Stripes. Okay, 41 seconds.
Stripe, 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 stripe. And some stripes on the tail. Stripe, 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 stripe. Do you think you're gonna get it done?
I don't know, I need to get the color.
Oh. Okay, oh, I never give her whiskers.
Oh, I keep picking, I keep doing the wrong one. I'm taking ages. It's okay, yes. Okay. Oh no, I need 19 seconds.
Okay, gonna give her a little cat bowl.
She's like the cat from Alice in Wonderland.
Oh, the Cheshire cat. Oh, so 10 seconds.
Okay, 10 seconds.
Oh no, I'm definitely not gonna get the milk done. Wait.
Milk? Oh my gosh, you're so good.
Okay, there we go. I think I did well. So, here we go. Oh, I'm so excited.
I'm so excited. Okay, let me see.
Let's see how everyone else did. Wow, look, there's a sleeping cat. Oh, look how cute that one is at the bottom.
There's my cat.
Where's it? Oh, the top big one. Oh, it's so cute.
Oh no, not really.
I like the one with the collar and the whiskers. Super
yeah,
cute.
Yeah, that's a cute cat.
Super cute cat.
Okay, let me see.
Let's go next round. Oh, it's a random winner for this round.
Oh wow. Okay,
so now, oh,
I like the yellow one.
Yeah, oh, it's so cute.
super cute. Okay, what next?
A lot of these are very, very good. I don't know whether mine is as good. Mine's pretty big, though. A lot of these are small.
Little Kelly, yours is great.
Oh, thank you. Okay, I don't know. I'm going to vote for the little black one, I think.
Oh, yours is winning.
Oh, yay. That's awesome.
That one's cool.
Okay, so we're in the elimination rounds now. We're going to go to the semifinals, woo-hoo, I think.
Woo-hoo. Oh, yeah, it's you. You're going to win again.
Hopefully. We'll see, because a lot of people like the black cat.
Oh, wait, it's nearly Toy.
Oh, it looks like Alex is going to win. Yeah, Alex is going to win. Good job, Alex.
That's amazing.
Okay, and then there's the cute cat. I like that one, though.
Yeah, I do like that cute cat.
The collar is a great idea. I kind of wish I got a collar.
Yeah, the collar is a great idea.
Yeah, I didn't think of it. But that's the thing. You kind of learn things from other people's paintings that you can use again in some time. Okay, out of these two, who's your favorite little girly?
I think the yellow.
Oh, okay, I'm going to vote for the other one. We'll make it a vote for vote.
Vote for vote. Okay, let's go again. I'm excited.
Yeah, so it looks like Alex is going to win. Congratulations, Alex.
Yay, congratulations.
Oh, no, wait, it's a random winner. It was a draw. Who's going to win? Oh, Alex won anyway.
No.
I came third.
Woohoo. Oh, good job. Good job, little Kelly.
That's awesome. Okay, so first and then third, and there was a cat. So I like that theme a lot more. Did you?
I did. Much better than Cyclops.
Oh, yeah. Cyclops was pretty tough. And the campfire was fun, though.
Where are you?
I am... Oh, am I in the same lobby as you?
Okay, I am in lobby 6.
Oh, okay. I'll come to lobby 6 right now.
Come on.
I'm here. Okay, I'm coming over to the sign.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, I can see you. Hello.
Hello. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Yo, here we go.
Okay, right. So we've had 3 games so far. We're doing really, really good. So we went from not placing anywhere to first and then third. So it's going pretty awesome. And your drawings are getting better and better.
Are they?
Yes, they really are. You're using a lot more colors. And you just got to think, I don't know. You just got to think outside the box, I guess. Yeah. Or maybe inside the box. Simple kind of wins.
Okay, cool. Okay.
So we just got to wait for enough people to come on that we start. So there's 17 out of 22.
Tick tock. Oh, come on. Only one left.
Okay, well, it's starting in 15 seconds.
I'm excited. Let's do this, guys.
I kind of wish this was parkour the whole way up. You can only get a certain way up the sign.
Oh, and then the game.
Yeah, you can't move anyway. Oh, it's stuck.
All right, up we go. Here we go.
1 second. What's the theme? Drum kit.
Oh, what? That's awesome.
Okay. You should be really good at this.
I should be really good at this because I like music.
I do love some music. Okay, so we're going to need... what color jump kick are you going to do?
Oh, I don't know. It's making me a bit nervous.
I think I'm going to do red.
Red?
Yeah, red drum kit.
Okay, red's a good idea. Okay, let me see. Drum kit's actually quite hard, little Kelly.
It is kind of hard because you kind of have to get all like cylinders and like crazy stuff and drums on stands and...
Oh, I need to pick my color.
Okay, let me see. Okay, I need to go get some black.
Okay, let me see. Okay, I'm going to just...
Oh, no, I didn't get black.
Start going around.
Okay, there's... I haven't really seen a drum kit up close for a long time.
Yeah, there's loads and loads of different pieces. Loads.
Yeah, so I don't really know how this is going to turn out, but I hope it turns out well.
Oh, I know, me too. Okay, just gonna go up and down like this and come across, give it one more and down. Oh, you really get into it, don't you?
Oh, stop it. You get so creative with it.
So creative.
Let's go around like that. Okay, so I've got the main drum and a little drum at the side. Okay, oh gosh, I don't really know what to be doing. I need to do a cymbal.
Cymbal, you do need to do a cymbal. Okay, let me see. I want to do this, going all the way across. I want loads of time for this one.
I know. Sometimes you kind of wish that you could finish your drawing off properly, don't you?
You do. Okay, just got to go here, and then I'm going to pick this color.
Okay, and then a cymbal. So where does a cymbal come off the drum? Does it stand on its own?
It's at the side, I think. Oh, stand on its own, yeah.
Okay, let's just do a little line. I don't really know where it goes, so I'm just going to connect it somehow.
Two minutes, right. Okay, I need to get moving a bit faster. Okay, need a pencil.
Okay, I might draw a person at the drum kit.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah, so So let's do this person here. That's his face done. And let's make him wear a blue top. And then he can have some arms. Like that. And there, do the arm like that. Like he's playing the drums.
Good job.
I'm pretty happy with this so far, I think.
Oh, I say you're doing really, really well.
What color hair? I'll give him black hair.
Give him black hair, yeah.
And maybe a beard.
Oh, yeah, beard. Okay.
Spiky black hair.
Let me see. Oh, there's only a couple of minutes left. I'm kind of nervous.
Yeah, okay. A minute left. Okay, so a nose. Oh, no. I forgot the nose immediately.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, gosh, there's 1 minute remaining.
Okay, that's okay. Okay, I need to make this a bit.
My painting disappeared. I bombed it off.
No!
I didn't mean to.
You start again.
Let me see if I can undo it. Oh, it's okay. I could undo it.
Oh,
that was terrifying.
That is quite scary.
Okay, so let's do like a little drawing here. And then we need to give him some hands. There's a hand here.
Okay, just going to come down this way. And come out this way.
Okay, we got 25 seconds.
Oh, no. I don't have enough time for what I want to do.
Oh, gosh. Either do I.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
Just gave him a silly smiley face.
Silly smiley face.
Okay, and... Oh, no. I want to fill in the background.
Oh, I don't think I have enough time.
Ugh. Phew.
Oh, I just thought a couple of pieces. This is so funny. I'm so bad at it.
Okay, so now we get to see. I didn't really get time to finish mine off, but I don't know. I had a couple of mistakes in there, so let's have a look.
Oh, wow. Look at the first one.
With the smiley face.
I like this one.
I like that one. Oh, everyone seems to have... Some people don't really know what to do, and they just do squiggles. That's okay.
That's okay.
So that looks like Zen Kui is winning. Oh, look at that bottom one.
Oh my gosh, the bottom one is awesome!
So good! Oh my gosh, and then someone drew a battery.
Oh, battery! Oh, that's kind of fun.
Yeah, a Duracell battery. Okay, so it looks like that bottom one's gonna win. I'd say that might win overall, it's pretty cool.
There's one.
Oh, look at it!
I just drew different pieces.
I vote for you.
Thank you! Oh, I got three! No, two, someone took it away. Oh well.
Yeah, I don't... Oh, it's hard to know. Like, you know when you know something looks like in its head and then it disappears? So, there's mine, top left.
Oh my gosh, that's so good! Okay!
Okay.
Yeah, yours is so good.
Thank you. I, like, put a little bit of time into it, but it kind of...
So good.
Yeah. It kind of looks like my favorite drummer.
You won!
Oh, I won that round. Okay, so we got to vote between these two.
I like the guy with pink hair.
He's so cool looking!
So cool.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. It looks like he's going to win. And then it's the finals and it'll probably be... Oh,
Little Kelly, you might win.
I'm in the semifinals.
Oh, wow. That's so cool.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, I think it might be a draw, is it? Oh, no. I might have one more vote. Let's see. It's a draw. Picking a random winner. Ooh.
Yay.
Woohoo. Okay, so it's the final. Okay, I'm voting for Hoha.
I vote for you.
Aw, thank you. You're so good.
I think you're going to win.
Oh, maybe.
Oh, wait. Oh, no, you are going to win. Yes. I'm so happy.
Ah, no way. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah, that was so, so cool.
Good job.
Thanks, little Carly. And your drum kit was pretty accurate. I mean, I feel like you really got, like, the real drum kind of stuff in there.
Okay, let's go again, I think.
Okay, yeah, we'll have, two more games, because yeah. I'm having a lot of fun here.
Me too. Okay, where are you?
I'm behind you.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Woohoo. Okay, I wonder what the team will be this time.
I'm excited.
Yes, we got Cat, Campfire, Cyclops, Drum Kit. So maybe we'll just call this one our last game.
Okay.
So this is the final round. So, yeah, hopefully we can see if we can make it into the top three again. Because that would be awesome.
Okay, let's go and see. I hope it's an easy one.
Oh, me too. Sometimes I get a theme and I don't even know what it is. I'm just like, okay, I'm going to draw a smiley face.
Okay, what is this?
Club.
Okay.
That could be golf club or a dance club. I'm going to do a dance club.
Okay.
Like make a multicolored ground and stuff like that.
Okay, I think I have an idea what I want to do.
Okay, let's do that.
Okay.
Uh-oh. spaghetti. Oh. Okay, let's draw a line across. Oh no, I don't like that line. It wasn't straight.
Okay. No, I need to delete all that. I need to start again.
Okay, so let's go straight across the dance floor. Okay. And then I'm gonna do a disco ball.
Disco ball?
Yeah, because I'm gonna make it like a nightclub.
Oh wow.
Yeah. So let's do some squares.
Okay, I am going to keep mine a little surprise.
Oh, very good. See, that's the thing. Sometimes it can be interpreted in any way. I mean,
that's very true.
Club could be anything. A golf club, a clubhouse, a club of friends. You know, it's kind of could be anything.
You just don't know.
Yeah. Okay, so let me just do loads of different colors on the dance floor there, and some green and some yellow over there and some purple. Woohoo! I'm really excited to see yours now that you're keeping it a secret. Can you give me any hints to what you're doing?
No, you'll have to wait and see.
What? That's crazy. You're crazy, you are.
You're crazy.
Sometimes I just don't know if you're even my sister because you're so crazy.
You're so crazy. Okay. Okay. I hope it'll turn out okay.
Okay, my dance floor is done. So we're going to make it a kind of grayish background. Yeah, and then a disco ball. This is going to turn out really cool.
Good job.
Thanks.
Okay, just going to...
So how... I know you can't tell me what you're doing, but how are you doing?
I think I'm doing okay. Not great at the minute, but it's all right. I'll go fast.
That's okay. Right, okay. So a little circle for the disco ball.
Okay, I need to... Oops, undo.
Oh, 2 minutes remaining already. Gosh, that went so quick.
That did go super quick.
Okay, and then I'm going to make like people dancing. Okay, so let's get a pencil and draw someone here. That. I don't really know how to use the circle and square tools.
No, I'm not too sure either.
So I'm going to leave them away for the minute. So let's do a little blue top. Or let's have her in a dress. We'll make it a girl.
Oh, I think you're going to... I know. I think you're going to do very well.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure you're going to do awesome too with your secret thing. You won't tell me? Even though we're sisters?
You will see.
I will see.
You will see very soon.
Give some arms like... Ooh, ooh.
Oh, dancing.
Okay, we'll give her hair. We'll give her some blonde hair. Okay, a minute left,
okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's give her a little smiley face. There and there and... Oh no. Mistake.
That's okay.
Okay, and a smile. Oh, that's not a smile. Oh my gosh. When you do small faces, it's very hard to do the actual features of the face.
Okay, I need to pick this color and go there and there. Okay, and then I need this color and then I need to come all the way over here.
Okay, I'm going to do a music note here.
Oh, you're going to be so good at this.
Not really, we'll see. Only 16 seconds left.
Okay. Oh no, I don't think I've enough time to finish it.
Oh, me either. Okay. So, I think it's okay. I mean, it's not great, but it will do.
Oh, yeah, I'd say you'll still win.
Disco ball, little sparkles around.
Okay!
Let's go and see how everyone Woo-hoo! Else did. I'm excited to see what everyone else thought about club. Oh,
There's mine.
Oh, a club as in a chocolate bar.
A club milk.
A club milk chocolate bar. That's so awesome. And then someone just had like a square and they had the same idea as me. They had like a little nightclub.
That's so cool. Okay. Oh, I like
it. Me. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool.
Okay. They did like some sort of scouts club. I'm gonna do the other one. That's like a dancing one.
That's awesome.
Doesn't look like I'm gonna win this round though.
That's okay. You won two.
Yeah. I'm happy with it. I liked my dance floor loads.
I think it's cool.
Thanks. Okay. So let's see. Moving on to the next round.
What is that? A missile? Nail?
Maybe a nail. We got that. And this says a jazz club. I like
that. A jazz club. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I wouldn't even think of a jazz club, but jazz is cool.
Okay, what's next?
I don't know. We'll have to see. Okay, picking a random winner. Who won? Chris won. Okay, little Carly, it's you against the guy. You made it to the semifinal.
Oh, yay.
I'm voting for you.
Oh, thank you. thank you!
No worries. Oh, I don't know.
I'm not gonna make it, but that's okay.
That's okay, you made it semifinals. That's so awesome. Okay, yeah, okay, this round.
This guy.
Yeah, that one. I don't really know. That might be a football club. That badge.
Oh, yeah, it looks like a crest.
Yeah, I think that might be what he was getting at. Okay, okay, so either out of these two, I like the one with the disco ball.
Yes, I like the other one, the pink one.
Ooh, so we both voted for different ones, so it's the final. So the favorite to win is the one with the disco ball. Looks like he won! Woo!
S9 graffiti.
You came third place, little girlie!
Yay, I came third place. Amazing.
Good job, little girlie. I am so proud of you. Ah, and your first time playing as well.
Thank you, thank you.
Well, guys, we really hope you enjoyed us on this joint Pixel Painters. It was a lot of fun to record and you guys to watch. If you enjoy Pixel Painters, leave these a like and a comment on the video. If you're checking this out on Little Carly's channel, come check out my channel. If you're on my channel, go check out Little Carly's channel. The links will be down below. And don't forget to check us out on Instagram and Twitter too for all behind the scenes stuff and sneak peeks at episodes and our lovely faces and stuff like that. But yeah. Until next time, you guys, see you again soon.
Bye, guys.